Mads and Josh were just mocked by Anna, Saab, and Emma. I'm Fiona Zaring, and this is your 24/7 celebrity news. Mads just stopped by the BFFs podcast, and her former friends did not like what she had to say. Anna, Saab, and Emma took to TikTok to mock Mads and Josh lip-syncing to audio clips from the podcast. They've since received lots of backlash from fans defending Mads. While on the BFFs podcast, Mads was asked about her friendship with the girls, and she did reveal that it was Saab and Emma who encouraged her to post her infamous sabotage TikTok about Nessa Barrett back when all the drama started. She also confirmed that she's no longer friends with her former group at all, but said, quote, "I mean, they're nice girls. I have nothing bad to say about them." Anna, Saab, and Emma then posted and deleted multiple TikToks of themselves lip-syncing to audio clips of Mads and Josh on the podcast, clearly mocking their former friend and the interview. Now, I have to say, I have seen lots of girl drama over the years, but this felt like such a bold move to go and record these audio sound bites and then get together and lip sync to them. Obviously, there were people out there who found it funny, but a lot of fans were truly taken aback and curious why they wanted to do this in the first place. The girls used audio clips from the end of the interview when they asked Mads to play the word association game and say whatever comes to mind about the name she was given. When asked to come up with a word for Emma, she hesitated and said, quote, "I feel like anything I say about these people, whether it's good or bad, everyone's just gonna be like, she's obsessed and like she's so rude." Dave then asked point blank if she didn't like Emma, and Mads said, "No, I like her, she's sweet," before saying the word that comes to mind is blonde. When asked about Anna, Mads said, quote, "Honestly, I would just say thirst trap," and she explained that this was because every single TikTok she makes is a thirst trap. Now, I have to say, watching this interview, if you read between the lines and you pay attention to what Mads isn't saying, it's clear that her relationship with her former friends is not on the best terms today. You know, she said that they don't speak anymore. Just simply saying that you don't want to talk about someone definitely insinuates that there is more you could be saying. But the fact that she very intentionally chose her words and revealed she was hesitant, I think goes to show she had everyone's best intentions at heart and wasn't trying to stir up drama, which a lot of fans agree with. Now, not everybody. Some people were not here for what Mads had to say and are defending the girls, but it is interesting if you listen to the podcast in full to see where this reaction came from. Fans came to Mads' defense in the comments, with one person writing, "Mads ain't saying nothing bad, though y'all doing too much." And another added, "No matter what Mads says, someone has a problem with it. They were fishing for her to speak badly, but she didn't say anything negative or mean." Another person actually tagged Mads in the comments writing, "At least we know they're watching your moves, fan behavior." And the girls actually liked this comment, we assume sarcastically. Mads has not responded or commented about the TikToks that were made, but we have a feeling these girls won't be friends again anytime soon. Honestly, we all knew that some drama would be stirred up when Mads finally agreed to go on the BFFs podcast, and hey, she was clear that her hesitation stemmed from not wanting any more drama, yet here we are. You guys, we want to know your thoughts on what Mads had to say and the girls' reaction. Let us know. I'm Fiona Zaring, and follow us at Hollywire for your 24/7 celebrity news.